Your doctor has recommended that you undergo lens replacement surgery to treat a cataract. But what does that actually mean? The human eye is constructed like a camera with a clear lens in the front. The lens is located just behind the iris. It is contained in an elastic capsule. This capsule will serve as the housing for the new lens. All light that enters the eye has to pass through this lens. As we age, this lens can become cloudy and gradually lose its ability to focus properly. This is called a cataract. If left untreated, a cataract can grow steadily worse, interfering more and more with your vision. Generally, replacing a cataract with an artificial lens is a simple procedure. It usually involves a single incision in the white of the eye. Through this single opening, the cataract is removed and the artificial lens is inserted. The surgeon will position a microscope in front of the eye. By now, the pupil will be fully open or dilated. When the operative field is numb, the surgeon will use the microscope to help make a very small incision, just 3 millimeters above the iris. The lens is located just behind the iris, contained in the elastic capsule. Next, the surgeon will open the top of the capsule and remove the lens. Most likely, your doctor will use a small probe which vibrates at a high frequency. The probe vibrations break the old lens into microscopic pieces, which can then be drawn out with gentle suction. Through the small incision, the surgeon will then insert the new lens. The lens is actually rolled up inside a special injector designed to fit through the small incision made above the iris. With the tip of the injector inside the eye, the surgeon slowly injects the new lens where it unfolds into position. Because of the small size of the incision, often your surgeon will complete surgery without putting in any stitches. Vision will gradually improve during normal healing of a period of 5 to 8 weeks.